One event that almost always impacts the Forex market is the monthly NFP, or non-farm payroll report. This is issued by the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics and gives a glimpse into employment changes and the labor market in the United States. The figure released represents the net number of jobs added or lost in the economy over the last month, not including jobs in the farming industry. It also contains estimates on the average work week and average weekly earnings of all non-farm employees. The monthly NFP is generally released first Friday of every month at 8:30 a.m. Eastern Time. Although the report is issued in the United States, it usually affects the entire Forex market. Contrary to what you might think, a stronger than expected NFP report does not necessarily lead to a stronger US dollar and can occasionally lead to a drop in the US dollar. The NFP is different from other economic releases where you tend to get a more straightforward outcome. For example, a strong GDP report from Australia will cause the Australian dollar to rally most of the time. There are many strategies to trade around the NFP, but a particularly popular one relies on the famous V-shaped reversal that follows in the wake of the release. This is where the market will spike suddenly in one direction as traders buy or sell safe haven currencies before reversing in the following 10 to 120 minutes in the other direction. Rather than trying to get in early and predict both the NFP number and the market's reaction, many traders will wait until initial volatility dies down and try to catch the V-shaped reversal. Like everything in trading, the V-shaped reversal is not a sure thing. Nothing in trading is. But even catching a reversal just 33% of the time can lead to a profit if you utilize a strong risk-to-reward ratio. So, rather than trying to predict the NFP number or its market impact, trading the reversal is another strategy to add to your trading. You can stay on top of upcoming events such as the NFP and their potential impact on the market with Forex.com's comprehensive economic calendar.